Feels like I'm getting close. That's definitely set. I think it's one or two gins that are still in the milling, but it's hard to determine which this one. First one, so hard to reach. I'm not completely sure. Even more movement now. Hard to see on camera, probably, but. Got it into a quite a falset. Even more movement. Must be getting close. certainly hope it isn't on that first makeslift. Yeah, it wasn't. It was the third pin. Now you can see it's open. Fully pinned. Ruko Garant 10. But there's something special inside. Because normally Garant 10 has a serrated sidebar. This one hasn't. This one has a Asakombi sidebar, which basically makes it identical to an Asa Twin Combi instead of a Garant 10. Everything else is normally the difference between a Asa Twin Combi and a Garant 10 is the sidebar, and this one has a combi sidebar, so basically this is a combi. It picks like a combi. It's as hard as a combi. So I'm very happy that I got this. Let's cut it. Show you more details. I don't know if I mentioned this at the beginning of the video, but this lock has a main stack of 6 pins. The driver pins are all Asa barrels, and there's a sidebar that interacts with 5 finger pins. Finger pins are serrated, they have to be lifted and rotated. Right, let's get the sidebar out first with the springs. The sidebar. Sidebar springs. A lot of springs in this lock, so I hope I won't lose anything. Wouldn't be the first time. Pins. See, there's room for 7 here, so on this side, keep my finger on it while I extract the key, or I'll launch them. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's get the springs out as well. Very small. There you go. Alright, the driver pins. One barrel. Second. Third. Let's get those springs out before I switch to the other side.
Hey.
Someone coming home. Nice timing. Okay, let's go to the other side to get the other pins. The focus is okay, but very tiny barrel on 6, 5, and 4. Let's get those springs out as well. Doesn't matter, but that was from 4. 1, 6, and now it's time for some close-ups. Let's start with the sidebar. There you go. This is a combi-style sidebar. There are. Where's the focus? Closer like that. Combi style sidebar. You can see if I light it like this, there are steps which makes rotating the fingerprints harder. Speaking of fingerprints, let's show those. Here you can see they are serrated, and in combination with that sidebar, you'll see it makes rotating harder because of the steps. This is the gate that interacts with a sidebar like this. This particular pin is neutral, but for instance the third had to be, as you can see if I hold that straight, you can see that the it's oriented to the to that side a little bit. It has to be rotated, and you can see that when you well, not really, just a little bit, you can see it like this. It's that way. So alright, the barrels all look like this. In the housing, you can see the, that's just a light, you can see the sidebar groove. And the plug, this is where the barrels go. You can see there is barrel milling. On both sides, fingerprints go here, and the sidebar goes here. This is a very hard lock to pick, so I am very happy I got it done. It's been a while since I picked a lock this hard, so this is good for confidence. Let's show everything a little bit more close up. So main stack, the finger pins, and sidebar. So, awesome luck. Very nice. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.